In ancient times, back in Rome, the Romans had many difficulties with powering, distributing, and controlling all their motorized window treatment systems. Many systems were offered and proposed, but in one way or another, they all failed, leaving most shade dealers in disarray. These and many other frustrations from most all of the ancient shade dealers were heard far and wide. Even as far away as Mount Olympus, most of the gods simply ignored the cries for help. One angry and much hated god by many of the kingdoms of Cydia would act out of spite, and with sheer evil and cruelty would laugh at dealers' pain, and even seem to feed off their tears. This despicable god's name is Enitron, and is known far and wide for many product pressuring tactics and dealer bullying. This is your grandfather's god. But there was one god who not only heard the cries, but also used his powers and the latest in technology to help shade dealers worldwide. And that god was named Janus. Janus is the god of beginnings and endings. His two faces look at both the future and past. Because of Janus, dealers no longer need to worry about what wire they have pulled on a job, nor do they need to use up all the valuable wall space. And Janus is ready to wreck.